Hello student, the question says there are two objects of masses m1 and m2 and that their distance between them is d and the force is f. If